Now let's do a quick cold start of my neighbor's 2004 Pontiac Vibe. It's the same one I did an in-depth tour video on it. I did that on my red camera. And you haven't noticed, it's the same one. It's got a little dirty now. It's got an exhaust leak as well. You haven't noticed. So let's get her going. You may notice it's dirty a little bit. And when I made a video of it, it was on my red camera, but everything was clean. I already cleaned the whole thing of it like last year. The radio display doesn't work. The radio does work, it's just that the display is out. You can't. Doesn't tell what station you're on, but anyways, I thought I'd fire it up do a cold start. All right, here we go. It's got 284,000 kilometers on it. Alrighty, it's not really that cold out, but we'll do a cold start of it. Alright, here we go. Now, just like I said, it has an exhaust leak and it doesn't have any fuel. Sweet. It is loud a little bit. It's a good car. Four-speed automatic transmission. All right, pop the hood. Headlights on, fog lights. It is loud a little bit. Not a bad car at all. There should be. Battery, the four cylinder. I believe it's a, I don't know what, 1.8 liter 16 valve four cylinder. Thanks to the Pontiac Vibe. Washer fluid on the right, on the left is the washer fluid. Car runs perfect. Alright. Shut it up. And the fog lights do work. Can't get into the back seat. There's kind of, there's like car seats in the back of this car. Like, and even the child lock's on, so I can't sit in it. This car doesn't give any problems at all. It's got an exhaust leak on it. It's not bad. About to come off a little bit. The radio does work, it's just the display's gone. Hazards. Something weird about this car is that when I turn the air on, it sounds a little weird. You can hear that? sounds awful. You have your cruise control. Alrighty, guys. Hope you enjoyed the cold start of my neighbor's 2004 Pontiac Vibe. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more that came from. This is day 6 of cold starts. Take care, everybody.